Hello everyone and welcome to my playthrough of Quake. This is E1M2, Castle of the Damned. We have our ogre friend. This is the first one of those guys we've seen. Oh, I probably shouldn't have grabbed those shells, should I? Oh well. Secret over here. Yeah, we'll save those shells. I forget. Do I go this way? I suppose we can. Kind of backwards. Here's this quad damage, yeah. So I want to save that for the fiends that are in this next room. Yeah, there might be a lot of that too with where you whoops, I missed my jump there. Where you shoot from afar with the single shotgun. I do that quite a bit. Ow. Chainsaw to the face probably doesn't feel so great. Like my controls are laggy. I'm not sure if that's my imagination or what. But I usually play 144 FPS, but I set it up to cap it at 60 for recording. So I'm not sure if there's some kind of mismatch that's causing issues or what. All right, so now I think we can grab the quad. To the face. That can't feel good. There we go. Alright, and then I think there's... Oh no, I was thinking there was an elevator at the end, but no, that's a different one. There we go. Huh, I guess you can only heal to 50 on Nightmare, huh? I don't remember that being a thing. That certainly makes it more challenging. All right, we got 42 of 42 monsters and 3 of 3 circuits, so that's it. All right, so that'll do it. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I will catch you in the next one. Take care, everybody.